I am Bill Schmidt. I'm a University Distinguished Professor at Michigan State and am the co-director of the University-wide Education Policy Center. We're talking about the 2007 study called Trends in Mathematics and Science Achievement. My involvement started in 1995, where I was the head of the international effort trying to do the international benchmarking with respect to the curriculum, and I was also the head of the U.S. portion of that study. Today, my involvement is mostly centered around the state of Minnesota. They did this initial study of testing their fourth graders. Now in 2007, for the first time, they've retested. And the story is really quite exciting because the Minnesota fourth graders, for example, improved substantially over they were in 1995. They showed a gain that is quite large. This is important because when they started out in 1995, their scores were pretty much just like the U.S., mediocre at best, both at fourth grade and eighth grade. But between 1995 and 2007, they improved immensely. The gain that was found at the fourth grade was among the largest gains of any nation at that particular point from 95 to 2007. Minnesota's participating in TIMSS at the initial point. They learned about the fact that they needed standards. At that time, they didn't even have state standards. So they benchmarked themselves, found deficiencies, looked at what we had learned in 1995 from the study of 40 countries' curricula, and they then developed a set of standards, which then I think has had a strong influence on the performance. You know, we've bemoaned the fact that we perform so poorly, that our minority children, low SES kids don't perform well. Well, these are answers about how we can do it, and that's what's so important about Minnesota's story. It tells the rest of the country there is a way we can do this, and it's the way we've been talking about for some 12 years now since the original 1995 TIMSS study.